Yung second time, si Gabby Consulta na yun nandun eh. Gabby Consulta ba yun? Game. Nahawaan ako. Yung kanina, very vivid and graphic yung last video presentation courtesy of Senator Tulfo, di ba? Kitang-kita yung sa San Miguel, Bulacan, na isa sa mga bayan na binaha din. Next. So, kita naman yun eh. Pero we need more documents to enable us to reach into a conclusion na talagang ganun yung ginagawa. Kasi sinasabi naman ng NIA na maraming projects na na-devolve na sa mga LGUs, specifically because of Executive Order 138. So yung mga CIS, Communal Irrigation System, binigay na yun sa mga LGUs. Well, it's been very frank, honest, and forthright. So it's a good start for him, having been there just for a few months. So siguro trabaho niya na ngayong ayusin yon, hand in hand with the newly designated chairman of the board, si, kilala niyo na yon, si Mr. Sebastian. I think subject to proof, meron yon. And siguro kung ayokong pangunahan yung committee report eh. Ang committee report siguro pakatapos na yan ng masusing ano, hearings. But if you make the recent pronouncement of the ombudsman as the backdrop just today, I think even if there is no committee report coming from the Blue Ribbon, the constitutional body name as the ombudsman can moto proprio up. Wala na yun eh. Yun na yun, lumabas ka rin ang balita. Pwedeng kumilos ang ombudsman. Tama yung nangyari nung huli. Wala namang lumabas na committee report, but the ombudsman assumed jurisdiction and acted and went out with a report, which you probably heard today.
Sir, what are you asking the ombudsman?
Hindi naman, wala. Walang ganon. Magaling talaga to si Nimpa mag-ganon-ganon. Kasi ano naman to, open to, public hearing. Kaya nga, yung ginawa ko, pag public hearing ng Blue Ribbon, nakabukas talaga yung pinto. Di ba? Na-notice nyo ba yan? Bukas talaga yung pinto kahit sino. Pwede pumasok.
Sir, speaking of yung ombudsman, ano yung masasabi nyo dun sa nag-hearing?
Hindi ko pa nabasa yung decision eh. Flash report lang eh. Kasi nag-hearing ako kanina eh. Flash report. Yeah, so the perhaps the ombudsman can take sa court kung court take judicial notice of what's going on with other departments. Independent naman yun. Hindi ko nabasa yung decision pa, ano lang, cell phone. Ha? Yes. Kinagat niya, lumipat tayo ng topic, ano? Dadivert ko rin kayo kay Manang LV. Si Manang LV kahapon, hindi umattend yung Ruiz family sa hearing. Hindi umattend. Hindi rin umattend yung police. Hindi rin umattend yung police na nangako nga attend sa fiscal sa Batangas City.
Sige, sir, balik tayo.
Balik tayo.
Ask the Blue Ribbon to revive the formal investigation after this ombudsman.
Wala na siguro 'yon. Wala na siguro 'yon kasi but still I have to read the ombudsman's decision. Now going back to Aling LV, Manang LV, nakakalungkot hindi umattend yung dapat umattend. Gaya nung barangay captain, nangako siya kahapon na attend siya. Hindi siya rin umattend. But the hearing was conducted yesterday by the Batangas Fiscal's Office. Wala din yung mga respondents.
Sir, you were monitoring proceedings?
Yes, yes.
Pero eventually, they will be forced to attend?
Yes. Magsasubmit ng counter affidavit siya.
Sir, pero you will ensure na yung next hearing, andito lahat?
Justice? We will be issuing subpoena.
May communication na ba, sir, kung dala din employers?
Wala pa. Wala pa. Wala pa. Gusto mo na-divert ko kayo?
Sir, sir, malayungin naman.
Oh, good.
Anong masabi nyo lang para nagtatapa lang yung China ng paraan?
Nag?
Maraming daw yung supplies. Nagtapa rin daw
yun. There was a dangerous maneuver by that 300-meter Chinese Coast Guard vessel. Ayun, dangerous maneuver can even produce waves that can threaten the small boats. Yun, Isa May 1 and yun, Isa May 2.
So, sabi mo kasi ng Chinese...
May videos ako eh, kasi hindi kayo nakinig sa prayer eh. Marami pa akong videos.
So, sabi mo ng Chinese embassy, yung daw kasi supply and admission, may dala daw yung mga semento sa Madrawa.
Pwede bang kainin yung semento? Not true. Wala. Siguro baka nagdala ng lawanit para higaan nila bunker. Kung ganun. O magdala ng gawaan ng medicine cabinet o ano masama doon. Doon nakatira yung mga 'yon. Hindi naman kailangan ng building permit galing sa kanila. Sana wag na. Sana wag na. Defense reporters na kayo, no? Kayo na.
Di ba mag-provide po sa Senate ng ano? Ay, gusto namin ang Senador na mag-provide ng ano, ng pondo para po sa pagpapasasayos.
There are other reefs and shoals that probably would require minimal presence of infrastructure to support fishermen, visiting fishermen from other countries as well as armed forces. Marami pa eh. Hindi lang naman yan eh. Wala na yung boses ko. Kakakanta ko kayo sa Marichan. Ilan ba yung ina-occupy natin ngayon? 4 or 8? Oh. Nandun na tayo eh. Di ba? So pagandahin na lang natin yung lugar natin.
So, paano masisecure yung mga nagdadala ng material, sir? Given na ano yung nakikita nyo yung suggestion?
Huwag na natin hayaan matelegraph yung punches natin. Di ba? Namomonitor din tayo nila. With?
China, sir. Sir, kasi di ba meron pa po ngayon exploratory talks with the possibility of conducting joint exploration?
Well, hindi sa akin galing yun.
Yes, sir.
Yesterday. Yesterday. Wala pa to sa news. Nauna pa kayo sa defense reporters. Yesterday, another big country has agreed to join us. Another big country has agreed to join us and sided with us in what we're fighting for. And it has not yet reached that level of intention where they will have joint patrol. But they're siding with us because they believe that what we're doing is correct. The name of the country is India. It's not yet in the news. Huwag niyo munang sabihin yun. Ano ka live ba ako?
Paano po na-communicate sa inyong
ha? Basta.
Sir, anong level of support yung we extend?
Yung they're with us. They're with us in our international diplomatic efforts. They're with us. And remember, India is the country where we lean heavily in importing rice. Di ba? Kung sa West Philippine Sea, gusto tayong tulungan, di siguro tutulungan din tayo sa bigas. Diba? Pagdugtong-dugtong inyo na yun. Maraming ano ang India kakayahan even sa generics pharmaceutical lalo na sa defense. Hindi ko pa madagdagan kasi maliit lang yung alam ko.
Pero
nauna kayo sa news noon.
Pero West Philippine Sea
India. They're with us. They're with us. Wala pa. Mauna lang sa joint patrol yung sinabi ko sa inyo months ago yung Japan, Australia, Philippines, and the U.S. Di ba sinabi ko, last year, wala na?
Yes, sir. Pwede ba mong tanong
sa?
Sir, other
Kataroha. Si Kataroha, gusto kayo ma-meet. Nahawaan siguro ako noon. Nahawaan ako noon kasi nagkulong kami doon sa band. Oo. I cannot comment. No comment na ako saan. Hanggang defense lang tayo. Next question. Lana, kain muna ako. Salamat.